Thank you. Jones, there's no TV. Cork City, opening night. Where else are you going to be on a Tuesday night? In your nice warm homes watching telly? No. Well, you can come outside to the cold and the rain and watch some TV with some friends. We'll see what we can find on some TV tonight.
Second, there's
Crocodile
Jordan.
No, that's imported shit. Next. Oh, lovely. Not tonight, that was last week. Sorry, next.
They say their planes' engines were pushed to the limit. And after 11.5 hours...
Just going, keep going, keep going. Zoo United Nations. Yeah, maybe you can hold your head up next week, but not this week. Next. Where's Coco when you need it? No, boring, next.
Thank you. Thank you. shit, don't they?
Presented a solution.
Yeah.
Thank you. world, let the children feel the music of the voice. I don't know what I'm going to do.
I will. Where's the valley girl?
Nothing much to say, I guess. Just the same as all the rest. Try to throw your arms round the world. And a woman needs a man, like the edge needs a handicap. Try to throw his arms round the world.
Yeah.
three-wheelers. This is the second of two songs from our new album we figured out to play.
Yeah.
around, and there's no one around, just the band and the crowd. There's no angel runs to ground, just the band and the crowd. There's no angel hits the ground.
I'd just like to thank you for coming out and see us play in these numbers. I know times are hard. Thank you for giving us a great night. This is a Lou Reed song.
Thank you.
As the world is so cold, you don't care nothing about your soul. To be by your own.
Yeah.
Crossing my huts to human shape. Through the eyes of quiet city streets. Take a staircase with four. Turn the key into El Salvador. A man breathes into a saxophone.
Yeah. Thank you.
listen.
Thank you.
What an evening. What an occasion. The occasion of occasions. Aren't they the greatest show band on earth? Yeah! And this the greatest ballroom on earth? Oh, poor Well, they're all here tonight. Dave Fanning's here tonight. Jerry Ryan. B.P. Fallon. Happy birthday, Mr. Boogaloo. And the greatest ballroom manager of them all is here tonight, our esteemed Taoiseach. Welcome you all. Hello, Babylon. We're all here tonight. Oh, gosh. Rock and roll, eh? They call it the devil's music. It is my music. Can't you feel it burning inside you? Oh, baby. Civilization is crumbling. Who can take you back from the brink? The GAA, that's all. We're their guests tonight, so there'll be no sales of condom in here, will there? No rubber johnnies, no? We don't want the young people carried away on a sea of seething desire, now, do we? They'll be at it like rabbits, slaves to the devil's monument. Delivered to the gates of hell in a latex jacket. Contraception, safe sex, AIDS. It's not their problem, is it? No homos, junkies, or Haitians here tonight. No. Just castrated, abstemious, happy families here tonight. Fine and dandy, not a willy in sight.
Willy! Willy!
And we've got the GAA to thank for that, haven't we? Shall I give them a telephone call? Who stuffed those Frank Murphy. He's here? What do you mean he's not at home? He's here? Oh. Oh, I should sing him a song then, shall I? Snowdrops and daffodils, butterflies and bees, dances, romances, things of the night, sailboats, fishermen, those cards to ride, all kind. Sometimes I feel like chicken.
Thank you. Still in the building. Good night.